Dear students, today now we are going to learn further about the capacitance. What is capacitor and how we define its capacitance, and we will also learn about the principle of parallel plate capacitor, means how we are going to enhance the capacity of holding charge of any metal sheet. So let us start. What is capacitor? Anybody which can hold some charge, is known as a capacitor. Means any metal sheet, you can place some charge on it and it will remain there. Of course, there will be some repulsion between the charge particles, but the molecules of that material keeps them to holding. And also the environment do not allow them to leak through it. But once we start accumulating more and more charge on the plate, the capacity to hold the charge is lost, and then the charge may be lost to the environment, to the earth. So in general, we define capacitor, a body having capacity to hold some charge is called capacitor. And the total charge held per unit volt across the plate is called its capacitance. So charge per unit volt is called its capacitance, and this is expressed mathematically, C is equal to Q by V, where Q is the total charge stored on the capacitor or the plate, and V is the potential difference developed across the plates. Means more is the charge accumulated for a smaller unit of potential difference developed across it, will have greater capacitance to hold the charge. Now the SI unit of capacitance is coulomb per volt, because you see charge is in coulomb and V is in volt, and then coulomb per volt is also known as farad. It is in honor of the great scientist Farad, and capacitance is a scalar quantity. Now we are going to talk about the principle of parallel plate capacitor. You see, when we deposit some charge on a single plate, what happens, the potential difference is developed, increased by and by we deposit more and more charge on it, and finally the charge on the surface of the material starts leaking away from it, and that means that is the limit beyond which it cannot hold the charge on it. So that is the capacitance. Now how we are going to enhance its capacitance? What we do is, if we have a charge plate, say A, positively charged plate, then we bring some another uncharged plate near it. What happens, due to induction, negative charge are pulled apart from the positive charge, and since this plate is positively charged, it is attracting negative charge towards itself and pushing away the positive charge away from it. So now further, if we connect this the layer of the surface of plate B with the earth, such that the free charge are neutralized due to flow of electrons from earth to that point. So that means the positively charged, the layer of positive charge is vanishes due to flow of electrons from earth to the surface of plate B, and so virtually it becomes negatively charged plate placed near the positively charged plate A. So this is our charge plate B, negatively charged plate B, and we are already having a positively charged plate A. Now at any point, say P, which lies r distance from plate A, the electric potential will be given by kq by r, and since the negatively charged plate B is also placed there, so the total potential at P will be potential due to A, charge plate A, plus potential due to negatively charged plate B. And therefore we can write potential due to plate A is kq by r minus kq by d minus r, because if P is at r distance from A and the total distance between the two plates is taken to be d, then P will be at a distance d minus r from B, and therefore we have kq by d minus r. And since the charge on plate B is minus, so we have minus kq by d minus r. And therefore what you see that the net electric potential at P is decreased by a large amount equal to kq by d minus r. And as a consequence, the total potential across the plates, across the point P is very much reduced. So if once the potential, electric potential is reduced, if you reduce the electric potential for same amount of charge accumulated on plate A, Q charge is there but the potential is reduced, so charge per unit volt will increase, because potential is decreased in the presence of plate B. And so the charge per unit volt will decrease, increase charge per unit volt will decrease because V is decreasing by large amount, and therefore C will increase by large amount. So what happens, the capacitance of the, means the capacity of holding charge of plate by plate A is much increased when negatively oppositely charged plate B is brought near the plate A. And this is called the principle of parallel plate capacitor, means this is the principle on which we have been able to increase the charge holding capacity. So that's all for now. Thank you.